Study@online.com/livewire.
Mary Belair, good morning.
Good morning. How are you guys?
Morning.
Make us better.
So, well, first of all, love you guys. Listen to you every morning.
Appreciate that, Mary.
Thanks for making the commute better.
Hey, tell your friends.
That's our job. Tell your friends. Tell your girlfriends, 25 to 54.
Well, you know what? That's actually really surprising because most of my friends do listen to you guys. So.
Good.
I don't understand why your demographic's not up further.
Oh, we're working on it. Hey, so speaking of up further.
Yeah. So I'm not an avid touching while driving person, but I've certainly done it well into the double digits. And for me, it's mostly, you read that text about how, you know, the slack sometimes get a little tight.
Right.
You go to adjust, and sometimes it just feels too good, so you got to keep going.
Something brushes something, you suddenly get inspired, and you're just like, got to do this.
It's not fair. It's so easy for a woman. So easy.
They go through a lot. I think
it's
they deserve
too
this.
Easy.
They go through a
not
lot.
Not fair.
They deserve this.
Yeah. It's
now, what happens in terms of the operating of the motor vehicle when the certain moment happens?
Yeah, the finale.
You just lose, like, do you swerve? Do you black out for a second?
I drive a manual, so when people were talking about how they're making eye contact with people when they're doing it, I don't understand how that happens. I'm in the zone, and I usually throw it into neutral and just drift a little bit if I need to.
Yay.
Yay. And I like the fact that you drive a neutral. A manual. That's hot as well.
Hey, I got a stick you can drive.
Yeah. Something about a woman doing that.
What's that?
Mary, we're just impressed with your ability to multitask between taking care of yourself and driving a manual. It's impressive.
Yeah, well, thank you very much. I mean, it's a dying art.
Mary, can you do me a big favor?
I like her.
Can you do me a huge favor?
Yes.
Can you have a great day for me? Have a great day for me?
Absolutely, guys.
Appreciate that. Take care, sweetie. Oh, wow. Not only do we have female listeners, we have incredible
They're hilarious.
Female listeners. Honestly, guys, step your game up.
Dying hard for them.
The ladies are murdering it. You had a sesh. I would be asleep. Oh, Adrian. My apologies, Adrian. Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Morning.
Well, I was visiting Australia, and I was dirt biking around the forest, and I see a park car parked there. I hear loud screaming. I look in the window, and a woman was... getting it on with herself, and holy crap! I knocked on the window. She just wrinkled all up. She covered herself. She started screaming. She's like, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "Wow."
That's the best story ever.
Best, honestly, I'm not sure how anybody else can do a better call than that. Adrian, you are a prince among peasants. Nick Parkville, good morning.
Morning, Nicky. So I used to live in White Marsh, Maryland, and work and commute in Columbia, Pennsylvania, go up 83. Every morning I would start to nod out when I get to start to fall asleep. Not all the way fall asleep, but, you know, you're starting to get drowsy.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't have any coffee one morning, and I was like, oh, I really got to stay awake. I should, you know what, he's already there, so why don't I just...
take care of stuff.
Wow, you took care of it.
See, for me, I have the opposite effect. Lord knows that if I'm going to sneak in a sesh during the day outside of my standard 12:30.
That's right before a nap.
I go right before bed. If I'm already tired and I do that, man, I'm done for the day.
This happened for almost a year.
Every day.
What did? Every day?
5 days a week.
Okay, you're a sexual
deviant. Stop it.
Okay, hold
5 days a week for a year you did this?
I'm going to do some math.
I'm telling you, I had a Nike hoodie next to me. I'm driving a 5-speed, and I've got, I'm like, okay, I'll just use the sleeve.
Jesus.
That's 260 times.
Yeah, that's a bit excessive. And what made it stop? Why did you finally stop doing it?
Change jobs.
Commute ended?
Yep.
Otherwise, you just still be riding it out, man. God, you're a freak.
Uh-huh.
The hell's the matter with you?
Mad Max Road. You're so great. Oh, God bless. That's a sexual deviant. A few times a year I get.
He did it like people start their morning with a cup of coffee. He just started it with a sesh.
All right, on my way to work. StudyItOnline.com.